What's up, YouTube? So I'm coming back with the Rhythm 2. Honestly, this is like the Rhythm 2 slash maybe Lead 2, however you want to look at it. You'll see that I kind of added my own little flavor, but the interesting thing is that I was hearing there's so many different parts. Honestly, I think there's like at least 4 or 5 parts without looking at the multi-tracks like that I can hear off there. So this one, for sure, you'll hear the big guitar parts and swells coming in, which here's our guitar tone for today. So today's amp is a local company. They're called Gilman Amplification. They're amazing. They're a custom amp builder, if you want to look at it that way, because you can definitely get anything you want done by them. If you have an idea, David and the team can do it over there. So I'm going to leave a link in the description. You can check it out if you want. And I will, if you're interested, I've profiled these. These are the Kemper pack, or like quote unquote pack for them. So we can talk. This is the cab as well that you see right there next to me. That is the Geisha cab that goes with the Geisha head that we profiled for this. So this is one of the drive, like higher gain, basically drives. So you'll hear it and it's pretty dope. So basically you'll hear a lot of the swell-ins coming in as far as the parts in the beginning, which sound like this. Those are self-explanatory. You'll see me add some nice little Philly stuff, which is... And then I'll switch back to that. Honestly, kind of make it your own, fill it however you want to. But the big parts that I feel like a lot of people are really gonna want to just kind of think about as they're playing it, and I'm gonna do it without effects to start off with, is that bridge part. So for me, you can obviously hear one of the guitar players about 3 measures in just come in with it. So immediately I went with it, but here it is without the effect on. And then here it is with the effect. So the best part of that is that is the actual phaser in the Kemper. That is the Eddie phaser, which is really nice. So the entire time, just like before, I have an 1/8 note going on with a nice little hall reverb. So again, if you have any questions on my settings, if you're interested and you're like, hey man, that sounds super sick, let me know and I'll take care of you. Again, this has been awesome. I hope you like this. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, if you want to subscribe, like this, that'd be super sick. See you next time. Peace.